Sergeant Kenneth R. Allen Jr. To look up to tonight's game between the Washington Generals and America's home team, the world famous Harlem Globetrotters!
That's right, we have an exciting game planned for you tonight. The Washington Generals are back with a brand new team, and I hear some sort of secret weapon they plan on using in tonight's game. And most of you may not know this, but the Washington Generals were the last team to defeat the Harlem Globetrotters. Isn't that right, Jerry?
You said it, GT. These two teams have a long and storied arch rivalry. It goes back many years and many contests. The last time the Harlem Globetrotters lost, 1971 to the Washington Generals.
1971? I wasn't even born yet, Jerry.
I wasn't either. But I'll tell you what, we haven't played the Generals for several years. I hear they have regrouped, they have a brand new team, they've totally revamped their offense, and they are gunning to repeat that 1971 victory right here tonight in Topeka. Now, I don't know if you've heard, but I keep hearing they have some sort of secret weapon. I don't know what it is, but I guess we're going to find out.
You're absolutely right. We're going to find out right here tonight, man.
And got it. So without further ado, let's bring out the team. Fans, please direct your attention to the Jumbotron.
5 seconds left. General bringing up the board out of the red blocks. He shoots from way outside.
Washington Generals. Fans, please welcome to the floor the determined and upgraded 2015 Washington Generals. Generals players, Coach Sean Wally. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I am excited that you are here tonight because right here in Topeka, history will be made as these Washington Generals will defeat the Harlem Globetrotters. And when these Generals defeat the Globetrotters, it's a lot like, you know, I know we're close to KU country, a lot of Jayhawk fans here, right? Well, the Jayhawks have nothing on my Missouri Tigers. Oh, strong words, what do you think, Topeka?
Let's hear those hands to be there. Come on.
Squirrels.